That rock-like demon, he looks familiar. The memory isn't clear, but I believe he may be a survivor of the battle between God and the demons. Our objective is Tokyo Tower. I recommend we avoid a confrontation for now and press on.
Huh?
Careful.
Thank you.
Still far off, but I sense the presence of a powerful demon.
Oh, hey, you hear that? The demon of the tower sounds like he's on a rampage. He's super scary. He's got like a gajillion heads and he'll gobble up pretty much any demon that gets too close. That's why none of the other demons ever go near the tower. I've heard rumors that he even breathes fire and spits poison and stuff.
The demon of the tower seems he's a dangerous foe. Young man, before we go to Tokyo Tower, I recommend we strengthen ourselves by defeating other demons, or by recruiting them to our side. Young man. Young man. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go. Hey, hey, hey! Well, do ya? Hey, hey, hey!
Yes. Please. through. Everyone!
Do you have a moment?
Look sharp, eh? Need anything? Always a pleasure.
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather. You wish to look? You wished. You wish to learn? Will you summon it? Is this demon to your like? Is this demon to your like? Now then. Return when you have gathered more demons.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
Bye-bye!
Here you go! Hey, hey, hey!
Young man,
that's not a normal task. You'll find it soon.
Thank you. does. That's not it, Fanatic.
Welcome to the world of shadow. Is this demon?
It's very nice to meet you.
Is this demon?
I'm glad to meet you.
How is this? Return when you...
Here you go.
Young man, I'm detecting a powerful demon in front of Tokyo Tower. We'll want to be extremely cautious if we intend to go any further.
words, brethren. As decreed by the Seraphim, I, Abdiel, hereby take command of Bethel's holy army. Our foes are the demons of chaos, who swore allegiance to that contemptible snake. Yet fear not, we are all blessed with the divine protection of God himself. Warriors from far and wide, hear me now. Strike them down in the name of order! The unholy will find their deliverance by our blades!
The god you cravenly revere is dead. Slain by my own hand, that humanity might finally live unbound from their chains.
Vile serpent, your lies mean nothing!
I speak only the truth. I have ascended the Pillar Imperial, the throne of God. As an angel, you know what this means. Such uncouth behavior from my former brethren. Itself has crumbled. Chaos shall envelop the world. And from that chaos, there shall be a true rebirth. A wholly new future. All that remains is for me to sow the seeds that shall sprout into this grand reality.
It must have been. That was Lucifer, the Lord of Chaos. Shortly after our encounter, my operation ceased. It was only after I sensed your presence that I reactivated. I've since recovered a portion of my memory data. Yes, I was an agent of Bethel, and I was sent here on an important mission. They have a base not far from here, at the Tokyo Diet Building. There, the angels of Bethel work tirelessly to protect the people. Young man, it is my guess that the angel who took your friend will also be there. Let us make our way to the Tokyo Diet Building, for your own safety.
Hey! Hey! This is no time to space out! Something's coming! You're pretty strong, huh? You totally are strong. Seriously, I can't believe you actually beat the tower demon. Crazy!
Young man. Yes. Young man. Yes.
Brought marker, I hope. Very nice. Look sharp, eh? Need any? See you next time, brother.